else up is FIFA 18 here, and guess what? I'm on Ultimate Team. I've done early access. I've already opened a couple of packs, and but then they asked me a security question, so I had to end it. So I'm just quickly. Ooh, I'm nervous. Juices are playing games with friends. Okay. This is my score right now. I need to check. I need to change some players, of course. Because, yeah, you know what I mean. But I've got Alaba as a lone player. Woohoo! I just need to swap actions. Swap player. Advance. Searching. Send back. I'm gonna go for it. Bye. Okay, come on. I'm gonna quickly. That's a good change. I don't know what to change really. I don't know, I haven't played it enough. Left, mid. I don't really care about chemistry right now. I guess I could put. No. No, you can't do that. Don't care about that. No, that wouldn't be a good change at all. Yeah, that was a good change. And you could tell that was a good change because it was just a good change. Oh, we've got. Let's line these up. Goalkeeper. Defenders. Okay, should we change formation? Because we've got a cam, two centre mids, and I could put So I could do a 4. Four, five, one. Nah, 4-5-1. Then that could be swapped for... Don't really care about. Yeah, that's alright. So, we've already wasted 6 minutes of the time, so... Let's go back. Why won't it work? Actions. All of these are probably untradeable. I can put them. Squad building, maybe? Okay. No, I don't want bronze packs. Seriously? Start from scratch. Add player. Switch in. Okay, well that was boring, wasn't it? Yes, I know. Yeah, what challenge, I don't care. Start from scratch. Hi player. Let's do him. This is literally boring. Submit. Done. Yeah. This is terrible. Searching. Joking. Do I have to literally? And this is actually really hard for me because I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Well, that was a bit toughy, wasn't it? Claim reward. Advance, yay! 2 players pack. Okay, let's see what we get in a 2 players pack. Okay, I'm gonna just see what we get from the 2 players pack. Not gonna open the bonus packs. I guess I can keep them for the squad for the challenges. So let's go 1-2. Take me there. Ooh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna go for this one. Okay, first ever game. Oh! That seems to know what the phone is. Playmatch. Oh no. They've got good English team. That's really annoying. Cause they've already started getting like a hybrid and everything. It's gonna be difficult. Okay. First ever game. Who?
And it's the start of the game here.
Come on, please.
Yes. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. He looks as though the manager's set up a team here.
Excellent vision.
Oh, damn it. I'm not fast enough.
Mark Albright. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
And don't get annoyed down on the play. Please, I'm not very good.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
I like the new scoring board thing.
Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. They not always have their names of fullbacks, but I think this player, obviously, has got the potential to be one.
Yeah, we always talk about the attacking qualities of fullbacks these days, but what I like about this lad is he's an out-and-out defender, hard to get past.
Oh, you Dumbo. Are you serious? You Dumbo. You very big Dumbo.
Looking good this
move.
Damn
it.
That was
a bit stupid, wasn't it?
And that will be a throw. Sergio Canales.
What a save. That is a pretty decent save. The
referee has given a corner here. Corner swung in. Nico Gonzalez!
Oh, damn it.
They could pose some danger now.
Damn it.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Hughes. Zuratusa. Now Hughes.
Okay, come on, please work, please work. I just want it to work. Sprint. Corn Coco.
Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Some potential in this move.
Please run.
He'll come it back looking for a teammate. Good support play from his teammates. Now, can he take them on? Must score! In really, to what seemed a certain opening
goal.
Well,
I was lucky, wasn't it?
I think he's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Oh, really, Dumbo.
Intention of the pass.
Seriously.
Well, then it goes.
You are Dumbo.
Very good indeed.
The
move has broken down.
Oh,
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Come on, please work.
A dangerous position there.
Don't pass it back. Are you dumb or something? Okay, please, come on.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Yes. Oh my
God. Jesus.
I think he shanked it.
Is he a Dumbo?
Miles off target in the end.
I'm actually being serious.
Kieran Gibb. Zuratusa. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
I can't score. I'm a semi-pro.
Now Hughes.
Yep.
Alcacer.
Did you know the first FIFA 18 goal was a free kick?
Well, this attack.
Well, pretty much everyone says if we can do free kicks. Because you're a fat person. I actually hate this game now. Already. I hate this game. Wait, it's only
right
been
on the
20
spot
minutes.
To score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
What should I call this series, though? Yes!
Dab. Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious. He
can't have scored many better than this.
They went top bins.
Well, you could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Okay. Come on, please work.
Level.
Why have I been saying please work? Now. I'm literally the weirdest guy you could ever meet. And also the cringiest. Definitely cringiest, but also weirdest. How many things in one is that?
A chance to get out the opposition. Trying to steer it through.
Oh my days, you missed the sweaty.
Emphatically, and just
you
as well.
Missed the
approach
sweaty.
Play looked very encouraging.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, what?
Zeratuza!
Oh, that's lucky. That's lucky.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the wrong place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Please. Yep.
Sergio
yes.
Canales.
You're through. Come on.
Coming on
run.
Strong.
Press
looking
it.
To play their way through now.
Oh, you fat person. I'm not doing anything against fat people.
Mark Albright.
I just say because it's like my nickname. Very not me.
He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper.
What am I?
Sergio Canales.
I said, what am I?
Able to cut that
what is going on with my life right
sharp
now?
Movement.
Seriously? I'm just so tired right now. I can't think
he's
of
coming
anything.
Forward with some danger. In on the goalkeeper. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Oh, on. On August the 29th, I woke up at 1 o'clock just to make a FIFA video, or FIFA 18, because I thought it was on August 29th. It's the 29th of September. But I'm so dumb that actually woke up for August the 29th.
No chance!
Oh, you fat person! Stop celebrating, fat person. Why have I been calling you fat?
2-1.
Even if they are fat, I shouldn't be in sizes. Is that what? I guess it should be.
Sergio Canales getting forward well as a team now. Tackle goes in.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Shots up! Horseless. Not even made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Come on. Yes.
And here they are on the attack. Hughes.
Dad, go away.
Blown for half time here with 2-1 the score.
That's just my dad. You know what dads are like when you're playing FIFA? They just get in your way. Wait, I'm gonna do a substitution. I put him on for him. Yeah. Resume match. Okay, come on. Please work.
Start of the second half.
Why do I keep on saying, please work? It's gonna. That's why I'm the cringiest YouTuber in the world, probably. So.
On the attack here.
If you want to subscribe to the cringiest person in the world.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Feel free.
They could have so increased their advantage there.
Oh, that's
yeah,
the
I think that would have been
seen.
Game over. It
on
should have been moving from that distance.
Great, went through there.
Guiding it through.
Oh,
really
an idiot.
The goal to bring them level. Well, it looked easy, didn't it?
Seriously.
Getting some stick from the crowd. You
are an idiot. I didn't even tap it that much. Oh, you. Guys, I feel sick looking at that shot. Yeah.
Could be dangerous.
Yeah. Yes!
It's a goal
again! Top bins! Woohoo! guys. Who do you think is going to be the top scorer?
We have no chance.
Vote now. And yeah. At the end of the season, we'll find out. Probably won't have the same players, but
the scores
yeah.
are level again. Very tight affair here. Jagielka. Hughes.
Oh. I mean, I think that's my first ever red card already.
What are we going to do here?
Yeah, that's definitely my first ever red card. Oh, first ever yellow card.
Given a foul here.
And it's by Coco.
Yellow. No surprise there at all.
I'm actually really annoyed that it's Coco. Out of all people, Coco. So like him. Thank you for missing it.
Nowhere near.
Thank
no,
you.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Yes, bro.
Player right at him, but he's
it's every day, well. Bro. There's no Disney Channel for 5 minutes on YouTube. This is never done before.
Now this looks promising.
I don't know
Look
the rest
very
of this
good
song,
indeed,
so
but the
I'm just
going
to say
Rolex. Striding forward, purposefully.
No.
Put in from the wide area. Good defensive clearance there.
What was that one off?
That's good movement forward here. Mark
this
Albright.
Is actually Dumbo.
It's a weak cross, really. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. They've lost the ball, and the counter attack could be there. Here's Højbjerg.
I'm sorry I can't edit videos because you would probably be able to be only seeing the best parts, and that's probably none of it because I'm a pretty YouTuber on Earth.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a threads it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
You messed it up.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
Chalobah? No, I don't want to play against Chalobah. Oh, you know my weak spot. I like Chalobah. He's like one of my favourite players.
Mark
I don't want to play against him.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. This could be a chance.
And yes, I'm waiting for Chelsea.
He's put it over. Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact. However, actually, the seat just stopped.
Can't wait till I get some like really good players. I get my first like walkout, whatever you want to call it. High rated player. I haven't actually got a rare.
Guiding the pass through.
Yes!
And they score yes. now, and the significant is that they're in front.
I'm the cringiest YouTuber on Earth. Yes. Celebrate like
there.
You've never done it before.
A stunning touch. Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better. But plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
I'm winning against FC goal.
Paul Jagielka. Really getting at the opposition this far on the pitch now. Nice bit of footwork. Shots on here. Real chance.
Oh, thank you.
And very close to the target.
Thank you.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in. Mikel Gonzalez.
Let's get
really trying to use the full
yes.
width of the pitch here to
How
make some progress.
Right.
That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
He's run offside.
He's money. He was a good couple of yards.
He has run
well, how about this?
Offside.
Listen to the crowd there. He's coming off, having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Oh, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
Canales. Well here. Good work really
cool.
to read the intention of the
Please.
Pass.
Header up. No, not This team really needs to sort out its header. Very or whatever you call it, heading. That person.
Oh, it's a long way away from
where
the target.
It
was so close in. Oh, that's a howler.
So quick.
Getting some stick off those supporters.
Yep. Sprint.
Well, cover if he loses the ball. Well, he won't want to do that here. It's been a trying contest, this. And we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina.
What was that?
They always love coming to this ground.
What was
the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
It isn't over yet.
Well read. At a key time for the
team
here.
No game is
here.
Over until the last minute.
Emil Poirier.
Until the final whistle, maybe. I'm worse than
El Cadori.
Literally.
On the move, unable to cut out the pass.
Well, at least I'm better
defended
than
well.
Friends.
Right from the beginning,
I've
never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
Now,
here's a chance to get at the opposition.
You are.
Okay. Oh, nowhere near.
Oh,
no, he's missed that one. He's really badly.
He's
decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle.
Did you see that? In the bottom right corner,
as the substitution
did that. It's a new class for
the
new game.
Strong contender
really
for
cool.
The match.
What is it? Yeah, I've got to say.
For the free kick.
Oh,
he's got the ball back. This could lead to something.
Yes,
but we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. We could be in. He's in now.
Yes.
It's a goal.
Yes.
They're in. They've scored.
I think
they're surely home and dry.
Definitely won this. Ooh, that was tough.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly.
First
they've
game
dominated the match.
Of the whole season.
To go easy,
and I've definitely won this.
Professional
almost definitely.
Goals for the
I'm actually
4-2.
The most happiest person in
life.
Even though I may not look
it,
but I am so happy. Yes!
Breathtaking. Attack.
Woo!
Kind of game.
Let's see what happens now. Oh yeah, we got the most goals. I told you. So if you got it correct, it was Alcázar. Advance. Okay, come on. Let's go. Woohoo! Match complete, 276 points. Match result, 200 points. Skill bonus, 286 points. Goals, 106 points. Difficulty bonus, 0.7. Woohoo! We did it, everyone. Rank gained. Well, that was amazing. Let me just tell you that. Well, that was good. Okay, I'll see you in the next video where I'll do this.